you. So, Elle, how's it going?
So, me and Roy Jones, actually, I heard we have something in common.
This is right, we've both done a movie. That's not why we're here tonight.
No.
We're here tonight to present an award for...
The Best Australian Male Artist.
This is right. And the nominations are...
Jimmy Barnes for the single Ain't No Mountain High Enough. Diesel with Hep Fidelity.
Taught by experts.
Paul Kelly with his self-titled live album.
You put the weapon in my hand.
John Stevens for singing Superstar from Jesus Christ Superstar. Blues singer and harpist Chris Wilson with his debut album Landlocked.
As a kid.
What a bunch, eh? And the winner is, do you want to do it?
No, you do it.
Okay. Diesel. Up against the other people that I feel very honoured in. This is a new category for me, and there's some pretty hefty vocalists there, so I feel quite honoured to be amongst these. I'd like to thank EMI, in particular Neil Bradbury, of course Michael Kadinsky Management, everybody there, Ian Smith, who's with me every day, has to put up with all my horrible moods, and there's a few, believe me. Of course, my wife, Jep, and Jesse B, and the rest of my family. Thank you, everybody. And everyone for waiting for the album. It was a long time, I know.